little bit. Events, let's go. Yo, Ferocious! What are the drops? And there's no there's drops for the game actually going on right now, but I don't know what they are, but I think if you stream, by the way. So I was getting notifications last night when I stream. I was getting the drops as well. I guess the Giga Chad play is just become a streamer so you don't need to watch anyone else to get drops for games. But I don't know, I think it's just charms, which is pretty boring. The actual event though gives you like costumes for different for a few survivors and a few weapons for killers, and you get a full costume for knight and the sword. It's like a bat sword, bro. It's like a Batman sword. It's a bat, you know? Oh, she's looping me. She's looping. Oh. This is not a new character, no. The new character is an alien. Which I don't have, because, if they're like a character from like a different series, obviously they cost money. But this one was free, so I was like, you know, I'll try them out. Ooh, look at that. Kind of cool. You basically have like a power where you can summon these three different guards and they do different things for you. Oh, it's a death actually. Yep. No, it's dead. That's kind of long for our first down, but I mean. It's more chill during events. I don't care about winning, most of it getting event progress done. Longsword W's always yet, did I know? It's absolutely sick. Could we run into as well? Be lost as well. What? But yeah. Just make it anything. There's a pallet over there as well. Is it in Game Pass, right? Yep, it should be. Which means we could put it together actually. That's it too, for real. It's a fun game. Playing killer is more fun though, but you should try both roles. See which one you like better. It's a really good time to get into it because it's a lot better than it used to be. Mauls wise. Yeah, I don't know, I'm a big fan of this map though, can't lie. Nope. Just play someone else, but I'm gonna have the ass. Nope. No one. There's actually that one, okay. Fair enough. Again, real quick. Oh, I see them, yep. Not getting where they're going. Get that pal, I guess. Double checking. Hello, Shag. What's that going on, my man? This is kind of a loss. I'm also not gonna lie, enough energy, so this is like a double loss. Come on. Let's see. It's. I mean, that's for sure. Yep. She just killed herself, I think. Oh, so heartbreaking, bro. Yeah, I hear that actually. How close that place is. I really hope it's okay. Oh, there we go. Oh, there's escape hatch already, okay. I don't know how this works. Nope. That's how that works, I guess. Find a hike outside of it. Might cap this a little bit to my energy. I haven't touched the doors yet, so that's a good sign. Do you want any more balance patches? Yeah. Yeah, because that's more Kombat 1, you need balance matches, because everyone was playing the same character, bro. It was like, what, 80% Scorpion players for performance? And look at what Street Fighter 6 is. There's a mix of every single character. What the hell did that spin out? I'll go back, I can unhook right now. I'm sure she gets second stage as well, Chess. Yep, oh. I'm gonna, that may be a new anti-camping thing, actually. Oh, I'm not gonna save her here. Actually, nope. I've got the doors down end though. She's dead, I think. Rest like 40% Kens. Yeah, 40% Kens, that's the highest one. 40% Kens then. Of course, this would be a more popular card, though. But Street, like, Tekken 1 was literally like 80%, dude. 80% the same character. Jury, what? Okay, for actually, you know, Jury's not even that, like... If you look at stats in tournaments, there's not many Jury's. She's not that OP. She could complain about for like 1 week and that was it, otherwise you just counter her. Oh. Actually missed out, oh my god. Crazy. take it. That's fine. Mechem 1? Oh, Mechem, Mortal Kombat 1. Shut up. I mix the game up, bro. Calm down. They're both terrible games. They should have stopped the Tekken 1, that's my opinion. It's not being way too slow. I don't know, you don't need balance patches for a game. Like, if it's a fine game, I don't know what you want for the balance. Well, you want them to, like, make Ken just have, like, level 3 off the bat or something? I did a balance change. Oh, a good one. Oh, base of night, though. Oh, okay. Can I actually get him? Oh, he's actually gonna get him. What? Oh my god, bruh. Duncan, please? No pumpkins. No. Yeah, she gets out of land. Oh well. Dude, Ken doesn't need a nerf. He's not that OP. Maybe some small buffs to other characters, but like. Okay. Maybe like a small enough to get a mold, but like come on. He's not a bad dude. I'm not critical. Ken is not that good. Yeah, he's not that like OP. Can you beat Ken for lower tier characters? Yes. Clearly he's not that OP then. You can play Ken versus Snake Eyes Burrow for 100 sets and you're not going to win, just because you're playing Ken. If he was really OP, you would maybe take a few games off him. If you look at the latest tournament, dude, there was the same amount of JPs as there was Ken. So what, were there enough JPs as well? Or? You're probably going to say yes to that, but you know, my logic is broken and I did. Listen, dude, who's the famous streamer? Just answer the question and boom. Yeah, JP's top 3, yeah. He's one of the better characters, we don't see nerf him. There's no way there's gonna be like a tournament of like 20 people and there's gonna be 2 of each character, bro. That's not how the games work. Even if you nerf Ken's damage by like 50%, people still play him probably. So chill, let him cook. Trust that Capcom knows a bit more about fighting games than I do, and balancing them, yeah? Leave it to professionals, kind of deal. Well, I'm saying. You know what, sure, just remove JP's portals, remove Ken's like drive rush and drive impact, remove his grabs, you know, JP starts the game off at half health, Ken has one broken leg, there you go. I'm not saying they don't need small changes though, by the way, I'm saying they're not OP. It's like everyone was screwing wrestlers OP, and you know what? Look at every single pro tier list now, dude. She's moved down so much. As it turns out, just don't get hit. It's pretty good. Also, dude, I love the Street Fighter subreddit. I opened Reddit there for a sec, it showed me something. And it was like this guy said, oh, should I have an Aki for a while? Because they're hard stuck master. 1500 MR. Imagine being Heartslock Master, bro. You believe it, bro? I'm a hard stock. I'm a hard stock billionaire. Only 1 billion, bro. Yeah, dude. That could be, like, and? I don't see an issue with that. Like, Ken's a popular character, bro. Even if he isn't good, people would still play him. Like, End and Walker plays Rhea, bro. Rhea's not that good. To Ken, you know? I bet you don't see him crying, no? Actually, you do, dude. Every single Street Fighter Pro cries about everything in this game, but. You know, you can't listen to them. Everything's an issue. It's Drive Rush and then it's Drive Impact and then it's, you know. If you left Street Fighter community long enough, bro, they'd cry about how Kimberly's OP. And how Jamie has too much damage. In fact, they literally were complaining about Jamie, bro, at the start. Do you remember that? Ooh, if he gets 4 drinks, he's unbeatable. And what happened with that? Oh. Just don't let him drink. Oh, what a great... Oh, I didn't change a goddamn challenge today. Actually, I might have. I don't know what the challenge was, though. Yeah. Damn it. Does anyone remember what challenge I put on? Oh, I wasn't close, dude. Shut up. Oh. She's gone. Good. Fake, I guess. I don't know what she's trying to do there. There's one more friend. We're not almost what? A year ended? When do you think Street Fighter released? We're not a year in. I can't release a game with December 5th and say, oh, I've had a game for a whole year. That's not how it works, dude. That's not how time works. You're calling me crazy, bro. It's been a year. Well, that's not how time works. It's like 4 or 5 months at most, dude. Nice. I mean, it's not been out for a year. I don't know, it's not been out for a year. Street Fighter 6 hasn't been out for 1 year. It's been out for 365 days, 12 months. No. The nerve, bro. The nerve. It's been a while, but just let them see what they do for the first patch. Like, literally just let them cook. And then complain a bit. I'd prefer they actually wait and see what actually needs changed instead of just like, oh. Like, imagine you changed everything the second someone complained about it. Kimberly would have had damage nerfed. Goddamn, you know, Marissa would do no damage and have like 10 health. Drive Rush would have been out the game. That down might be out of the game. Parrying would be out of the game. Throw looks a bit of the game with Ken. I don't know what else we can play about it. It's too much to even remember, but it's a lot. What the hell? Why'd you want to be for? Oh yeah. games do impact my viewers? No, that's not games these people. You know what games used to be like? The game releases. That's it, that's where it stops, it ends there. You don't need to keep patching a game forever. Every single second week. With absolute garbage patches, like, oh, 51% of people use this one gun, so I gotta nerf this one gun, and that's it. And then what happens? Oh, there's just a new meta, there's just a new top character. And it does nothing. It keeps it fresh, quote unquote, but it's just, you have to farm for a different gun now, you know? You just have to learn a new character. Instead of 8% Kens, it's just 8% JPs, and it's 8% Mercs, and it's 8% Kens, or Raids even. So just wait till Akuma comes out, and then you can complain about playing to match the same character. Oh, nice. Free damn. Oh, hell yeah. Free damn. Look at that. You like that? Oh. I like a game that's been good enough where they don't need coins and patches. That's just personal preference, you know. I mean, what are they gonna fix it, you know, if nothing's broke? I get it though, maybe they have to, you know, change some stuff up. Actually, good patches is better than useless ones. Those over here, anyway. I mean, I think I'll just find them. Who's bad? Yeah. It's not taking too long. It's taking too long. If you're impatient, okay? I'm sorry you're impatient. You're also playing Raiders. You're just hoping for buffs, man. I get it. You just want to start the game at like level 3 already, and then you know, you start with like drive rush. You want advantage level 5. Nah, not really, but you know. Can't rush right now. Dude, there's not gonna nerf Drive Rush, okay? Get used to it. Drive Rush isn't that OP. Gives a single move, but slightly more, you know. Slightly better frames, like, okay. Fine. You don't need Drive Rush. Dude, literally play DJ, okay? The only reason you need Drive Rush is if you want to come in and slide. Just want to slide at the feet. Just play him and just sway at everything, bro. Get in his corner, boom boom, and do a little dumb sway move, bro. Now that's worse than Drive Rush, bro. That's never gonna get patched. I need to live with that daily. Oh dude, every game has something that skips neutral, bro. Green Hand skips neutral. But you know, cry about it. Oh, V-Trigger skips neutral, bro. Oh my god. I'll go back to when it was classic footsies, bro. Go back to an arcade and look for 1. Like, what do you want? Of course they have new features for their new fighting games. Yeah, no, Green Hand still skips. Everyone said that Green Hand skips neutral, though. I'm not complaining about that. Well, that's what a lot of people complain about, so they are whether or not me. That's what I've heard, bro. From my sources. Also, here's Anisha. What's up, bro? What's poppin'? I received an invite to the Minecraft server, which was bad. Where the hell is the ghost man? gonna bother. You know what I hate, bro? I hate. I don't even know. I can't think of anything to complain about. Let's give this a troll. Alright, Jack, let's let you skip neutral. I'll tell you why it's not a big a deal. I'm gonna sleep hard. Thank you, Zinnich. I appreciate it, bro. I have a good sleep, man. Love you, homie. You know what I'm saying, bro? Pretty cool seeing you in bubble wire for the Oh, dude, I've already, you know. I love killing people. Don't worry about it. In game. In game, of course. Hahaha, but what if, right? What if? Eh? Adam. I'm gonna come back, but she just hit this one. Really? Into my jumper, bro. I'm actually dying. I don't know. I really don't see my feeling sacrificing and force of this game. I did your school. Oh my god. Oh, you sucked, dude. They did the famous wait for him to take off his jumper tech. I didn't get them blind. God damn it. Still winning this game, though. Oh. That's one here, but this loop ended. Can we just run in there? No counterplay. It's a grab rush and crack. Blue, isn't even good. I don't know. Just check it. Just check it. Literally, just check. Which gun? Grab rush. And then we get like a free combo, like, let's go. Especially since most characters are the same sort of, you know, drive rush. Oh. I don't know where the last one is. That's kind of nice. I assume she's gonna go this way. Try to avoid me. Yep, there she is. Yep, there she goes. Was it safe? Oh! Oh! We can do this muscle check, I guess. Is it? I mean, that's where your perfect fight, you can just block. You can just, you know. I don't know, maybe it's best I'm having an easier time to kill them. So when they mess up, I get a more of a combo than you do. But really has good damage, I don't know. Like, I don't know. I'm just struggling to see. Yeah, but you can block and then drive rush when you don't move. When you see something come out. Listen, bro. I'm just trying to see what I would do. I'm not saying it always works. When you have to, dude. And everything game, you need to guess sometimes, okay? That's the whole point. What do you do against Sangief? Can you 100% make sure you never get command grabbed? No, because you gotta guess sometimes. You should learn how to guess better. Play Manon, bro. If you want to play about Karthus, play Manon and then come back to me about Karthus being too weak, bro. Or play Lele, that's even worse. I've actually got a 15 win streak going on right now. But hey. I'm not gonna flex, I'm good at the game, you know? And Plat, by the way, and Plat, of course. Nah, I'm getting it, dude. You're complaining about, you know, Ken. And yeah, when he grabs, bro, it is bad. He can full loop you so easily in the corner. I get it, but. I'm just saying. I don't think it's that bad. It's bad, not that bad though. Remember, this is like my first shoot for and fighting game, so I don't know, maybe I'm just not seeing the issue. Okay. But that is a possibility. Just giving my $2, you know what I'm saying? My $2 is a hard suck diamond 4 player. I've barely even been playing Mercy, dude. I've been playing so much of other characters as well. I've been playing Ken, Cammy. Literally the whole cast. Getting one plat. Whatever. 25 void energy. You can blame Bellas? I did love Street Fighter. It's you know. It's probably the best game I've ever played in a long time. It was funny as well. I was starting to maybe get a little bit burnt out by bro, and then I played Cammy. And then I just started feeling like punk. So yeah. And then I played Ken, and then I played GP, bro. GP? Yeah, Jesus Christ. JP. Yeah, I'm not saying that, you know. It'll get changed. I'm just letting the professionals work. But also, bro, oh my god. JP feels so cheap. Like, I play him. I've played a bit of ranked. He's plat 4. I got placed in plat 4, to be fair. And I keep going, like, winning and losing a couple. But, dude, I don't know his portals. I literally can't do any portals. I can only do, like the longish spike. Not the completely full screen, but it's, like, somewhat. It's not mid-screen either. And that's it. I can do his, like, projectile. That's it. His projectile. And auto combos, and it's so OP, just like that. He definitely feels like the easiest character to play. Even easier than Ken, sometimes. Like, if someone doesn't know how to... If you know how to punish stuff, dude, with his heavy... Oh my god, dude, his heavy auto combo is crazy. His whip, his, like, little cane, so much range, bro. It's like a sniper rifle. It's like a sniper rifle with, like, extended range. Yeah, I'm glad I got an Street Fighter 6 tech. Street Fighter 6, bro. I came in time for literally the best thing of all time ever meant. Pretty lucky, right? And then I get the one of the worst maps in this game, which was good. Which was good, bro. I'm good now. Oh yeah.
I'm good.
Funny number. I think they're waiting though. They're either waiting or they're working on that gen right there. That's a bit of pop. Or this one, I guess. Oh. Okay, we got the grab, but I wasn't being too greedy. Oh, she's kinda. No, that's fine. Actually, she makes a pallet, but that's fine. Yeah, I get it here. Even fight bloodlust, I think. Oh my god. I know she has nothing actually, for real. Just make it. She makes it! Oh my god. She's a blind. I'm actually mad, bro. I'm actually mad. This is crazy. Just, I guess. What? I'm gonna flashlight here though, watch this. Oh, live for it. She tried. Trying to bait me in the chaser. You're a good fam. Jump in the window there. Oh, well. Yeah, she's kind of smart. I mean, I don't want to chase her too hard. Ooh, one of the dead harper. Look at that. Craziness. I know I said I don't want to chase her, but. Look at an eagle thing going on, you know? I should have went for it though, I think. Forgot I hadn't equipped. There we go. Got a long bit. I didn't know where it was X. I need the top two. Jameson as well, that's not great. What? I didn't even send that down. What? Why is it like that, bro? Why is it not like that? That's such a troll. I didn't think that for real. Instantly. I think so. That was pretty safe. This is a fat loss though. Fat elf. What the hell? I was freaking out. Oh, she's running here. I don't know. cost the same thing? Nope, just all that incompetence. I don't take hits either. What team does that? There we go. Just runs into the pilot. You can tell who's a little less skilled in the team. He gets nothing. Actually, it's not about a kill. It's all behind there. I think. Nope. Just make it done before I even get there. Oh my god. Oh, it's getting worked on now. He's doing that as well. Let's go get a figure out what we're they're all fully healed as well. Oh. Hi there. Oh, she's right here. She was inside, but okay, thanks. Don't wish where she was there. So that house is actually close to cover that. Bit of smart map worked for a second. What was it being worked on? That one. Oh. I was gonna say that one's got no progress, this one's probably close to done, but. If that even. There we go, we'll be out. No scratch marks, really, though. Boy, sprint burst. That's Ada as well. Okay. Yay! I get the best person in the team. I have like 20 seconds to kill her. That's pretty nice. Flash goes in her as well. Nice. Run. We're going under whole house. Oh my god. We don't get this door open. Ain't no way, dude. Ain't no way, mate, actually. Oh, he just killed himself. No, what? Where's that lag, bro? How's he go? The connection, bro, look at that. That's crows, you've sent it out blocker the whole game. Oh well. Maybe I can get the challenge done. Who cares? That was so undesirable that you got it though. Yeah, okay. Quick, let's get the sword done. More things as well to buy. What is this? Yes. Light. Oh boy. Oh, it's not actually. What the hell? That's the guy actually then. I don't know who that is. Again, already forgot. Energy orbs, nice. Some blight serum, sweet. Oh, can't wait that. Line for procedure though. Spurs, nice. Decent pack actually, kind of right. Ooh, that's tough. Actually, that's not. Aim. Oh, it's a few hundred, so. Definitely one of the games of all time. Area of Crows. Nice map. This is where I almost completed a shot of TTV team. It's 30 seconds. That was nice. I'll actually focus on it real quick. Especially because he's doing this. Oh, okay, really? You just killed yourself. Brilliant. Brilliant. Look at that. That's corrupt one, though, I bet, you know. Let's get out of here. Oh.
Progress in that. Oh, this one's just done.
Ooh. Nice. Running into attack. Happily just do that. Aww. Dropped it early. I don't know if he's going to overhear this, yeah. That's the wrong thing would have happened, that's so annoying. What? Oh. Through there. Here's what it is. Destroy it, why not? It could be anyway. Down. I'm not gonna lose gen staff as well. No idea where they are as well. Brilliant. No one on that one, so. It's kind of surprising. Yeah, crazy free gen now. 4-2. He's like an enduring now. Building time? Okay. Brilliant body block. There's someone hearing him. What? Oh. Actually, maybe they did the one that got our option. Someone's in bones, I think. There we go. Progress on all three. Bam. I'm hindered. Up. Really? Oh, okay. Sure, I'm chasing her. Nice. Down. Hey, ferocious, yeah. Look at that. I like that move. Getting professional. I'm surprised he didn't lock on to that one, but he might have hopped off for a second. That was kind of the goal. Yep. do that real quick and I can kick this so I can get fewer options potentially. Grab the flag. Here's that on hook, so he's a good target. You know, I'm gonna leave him because he's a check. Look at someone else. Yeah, I'm getting stunned here. I hit her though, that's good. And another hit from my thing. Ooh. 200 here. Oh, I got the gritty there. Well, I'm able to take both actually, so. All these pressure it. I don't know where stack is, I have no idea where I need for the last stack. Yeah. They're healing up though, that's not good. I mean, into the time actually. Also, shows the last stack, that's actually gonna. I'm looking. Still going down. This one isn't, yeah. A bit hard focus on this one. This is a quick down because there's nothing here for her. There's a window, that's it. The medium vault. Let's go. Pick him up. I'm a jailer, so I'm gonna go check in this one real quick. Wow. I didn't act like that, unfortunately. We got no way out though. We got another one dead on hook. This one's by second hook. I had to guess. Just double back. I don't know where she is. Oh my god. Nope. Not in there. Damn it. That's bad. I don't know how I lost that. Oh, they have the neck cage back as well. I think I'm close to the exit gate, but nah. Not lucky. Hard one though. Another jump scare, Jesus Christ. And I don't know where we went. Actually, yes, I do. I'll fake it. I actually don't know where it went. Damn it. Damn it. Really? I'm usually really lucky at the blocker. Yeah, they play get then. They play someone on the door right now. Yep. That sounds good, but it's not that good.
Oh well. It's cool.
I put the camp out there where I got them though. I figured I might have those two kills a bit earlier.
Knows. I kinda lost track of how I took though.
Yeah, did that two BMPs. Get out of here. A1 Jin as well.
Sure.
Kept them all. Like I said, it's that main thing is getting challenges done. And we're getting them done. So close to my kill sword. Which is the only thing I care about. Smash my pumpkins. That may be two games actually. That's gonna rip. Unless I got my way for it. No, we'll go for the that. Who the hell could that be for? No way, that's actually for Skull, is it? Okay, so it is. Oh, what the hell's gonna kill? I mean, enough for completely. She's pointless to play now, but hey. Good for them. Wasting time making that. And then just random it. We're gonna do bro strength. That's actually something I wanted as well. That. Look at that peak efficiency for this. Drift core speed. Sure. The jailers are good, so yeah. That's yellow though. Ten seconds, whatever. Five pumpkins. Wanna be a big map. I want 5 pumpkins in the first minute. Put some MQ there, I'm supposed to record any other game. Sure.
I could open MK for a little bit, maybe.
We have a few more challenges done and then I'll do that.
Might be doing another Dead Ops Arcade free one now. That's about.
My friends ran out. Nice hit there. That might be life. Old pumpkin.
I kinda wanna drop chase and cover the pumpkin there. Here though.
Nice. For real. Nice. That's not nice though. Blinded, bro. Double blinded. What can you do? Really? I'm totally wrong, actually. Just running a flash, like a double blind, then try to chase me. Yeah. Good. Go for her. Oh, of course, looks badly as well. There you go. He was a bit dead. Well, not dead, but I don't know who he is. Hey. Okay, I was catching him, bro. I'm catching him that fast. I mean, I think his name, but I don't know. Looks like mine doesn't. That's his name. Let's get that pumpkin I missed out there. If it's still there. Up it is. I can't watch it, just drop chase and get it. No, it's gone. Oh, maybe not. Oh yeah, look at that. Nobody on that. Oh. Done him so fast. Oh. Literally came into them, bro. Crazy. Pumpkin, any pumpkins. Alright, a single pumpkin. What? That's not hit? Okay, I don't care. I'm not chasing him looking for pumpkins, bro. Maybe on bottom floor, actually. Nope, no pumpkins. Damn it. Good camp. Well, all my pumpkins. There's one free per game. Pumpkins. There we go, four. We're in basement.
Oh, we're basement though as well. Nope. Not even one. True ring is only one. Pumpkins. Oh, there we go. Let's see if we can camp someone to death real quick as well. Preferably that guy with a flashlight. Damn, it's not so good there, is it? What? That should be head, bro. Really? He's so lucky with this window, though. The wind's gonna run us in, though. No? Yep, he's running away from it, that's why. Don't make that. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Nice in the corner as well. Let's settle right here. Really healed, but I can double hit someone maybe. Let's go to that. Oh, here we go. No, no, no. Actually, you know what? I don't know. That's just to pretend to run away. After you get out. Or after you just murder them instantly. Oh, there's someone next to me. One behind. He went out, did he know I wanted him so badly? Alright. Someone has to die. Surely I catch up here, right? There's no way. No way. Let's see if they're staring out. Yeah, they're staring, okay. If they left, I was gonna throw them at the exit, let them out, but no. As well, nice, thanks. There we go. Usually helpful when you want to stage a kind of a save. Where are they coming from though, if it was them? Oh, I could just kill himself on the hook. He may be. Ooh. Furnace actually. She doesn't make it. She actually doesn't make it here. You know what? I'll let her out.
That'll be cool, that'll be cool. There you go. What should I escape with that? Bruh. What other level up to go? So A shards, nice, nice, nice. Yeah, they're both kinda. Kinda lower levels, I guess. That's a yes. Look at that. Oh, I have that. Oh, okay. Yeah, cool. Oh, yeah, it's cloaked already, but that one was cool. Where did I get the helmet then? What's that about? Oh, it's this one. Yeah, okay. Yes. Have that then. So next objective, hook six survivors. That's a 2-game 1. Or a 7-game 1 if I mess it up, you know? You never know. I don't care about either perk there. I got that again. Yeah, there we go. Half an hour little screen cell, yeah. Haunted by daylight. Yeah, because it's like dead by daylight. It's only good, it's Halloween, yeah. Oh, this is gonna suck. This is actually the worst map in the game, right? Oh. Jace at the start. Dude, look at 2 TTVs again.
Everyone streams this game. I say that as I'm streaming, but you know. Not a TTV, bro. A TTV, or. One more. And he's gonna drop it. There we go. And the next one. Oh, he's actually going around it. That's hurtful dodge. Really hurtful. Yeah, then I've got pallet here. You can just throw down. Yep. Nice. Sweet. Switch target, just runs by me like that, like an idiot. Even pre-froze that, which is worthless. Yep, okay. Who'd have guessed you were gonna do that? Me, it was pretty predictable. Leon, what the hell? It has to be like four friends, I assume. You know what? This guy's a visit real quick. Yeah, put it in this way. Bad. You're not gonna heal though. Oh, what a surprise with that. I say surprise, but not really. Chase one. And he got him. Oh yeah. Knight W, bro. Yeah, I don't know how to play this. Look, good night. Well. It's not you play from their side anyway. Not that much. It's just a little bit of floor for content. I respect it though. You know what, shot down her. I'm not gonna pick her up though, but. A free option. True real estate. We may actually get up here. He has that kid perk. Nah, he doesn't. Well. There we go, that's all four as well. Maybe. Maybe it's not Maybe it doesn't matter if it's like the same ones. It doesn't care, okay, I mean, this is a one game challenge then. Nice. Like W for behavior. Really? Oh well. Sucks to be, I don't know why you fast volley, that's kinda dumb. Yep, one's right there like that. That's the one who I haven't hit once yet, which is kind of funny. Is that Leon? It might be Leon. I'm missing actually. Yeah, it must be. Leon's just the best character in the game, though, so. Yep, there you go. This guy is definitely not going to TTB anytime soon with his looping skills. He's not flash like maybe a single loop. Come on. He's gonna have a lot of way too early, watch this. See? He's learning. It's tough for the goal. Ah, he's got life. I'll leave him be. That was good. The flashlight from the Nick here, yep, there we go. Well, he's gonna be in there. Leon's right there, yep. Now I get an option for free. Probably not the best play from them. Oh, double flashlight, that's gotta work, right? I don't think I'll make this actually. I may wiggle out. Yep, he wiggles out. Oh my god. Damn, man. I mean, 5 gens. What am I gonna do? Whatever the hell, mate. Just mate. Oh, I don't have option that shot again. Great vehicle in the middle. Away. Damn it. Well. What can you do? Where would the Leon be if I was him? Oh, not quite. Back here, should I get Leon? Yep, knew it. I want Leon, don't worry. Really? Okay, well, now you're dead. Is that hard there? Maybe? Hard to tell.
Genzo, okay, not bad.
New healer? Maybe? Is he? I don't know where they are. You know what? Every single locker. Nah. That's it. I don't care. Hopefully I'll heal instantly. Same time. I guess I'm going to clear any. You know what? A lot of fun. Also, some energy. Also, one energy, I guess. Upstairs. Okay, I guess I'll take it myself. Oh, yeah, first one. I had no idea. That was kind of crazy. He just pulled him in the locker for me. Pretty close that to zoom. There you go. Gens will move in. I don't think he's killing himself on hooks, so might be for that clutch save. Ooh. Item drop, come here. That was just one mistake he made there. Well, GG, I guess. I get the pallet though. I get a hook. Yeah, that's a yes. If I can destroy this in time, maybe? Ooh, extra points? Aw, nope. Damn it. I need to die so badly. I guess it's because it's on. I think it's Aquatic Devil. I got a GG from the Aquatic Devil as well. Nice. They're both on a PC sad list, I can't see what they said. I checked the streams, but I can't bother. People usually aren't sorry, so it's not funny.
I'll do one more challenge and then that'll be me, I think. Yeah, that gives me my sword actually, so yeah. Yep. So there were 12 titans. It doesn't even need to be like 4k or anything crazy like that. I have that. Friends. Yeah, we know when it could be a good map. We'll fire ready. Sweet. I don't have a glass of Wi-Fi or anything. Actually, I think I'm alone. Let's go! Worst map in the game, ooh, 12 hits. That's gonna be a struggle for this map, honestly. Please. No. Corrupt, there's gonna be some heavy lifts in this match, I think. That's what I saw though. One and blinding me like what? Oh, okay, nice. Very greedy, I'm not sure into that palette. A follower. What the hell? What's that for? She's dead. Oh, probably not. I didn't see a pal actually. I got prepared to see pals and I still missed one. Classic bonehead move. Really? Okay. Loop it. I can pass on there, but that's okay. If I fast rate it at 12, that's actually kinda juice. Break that for me. Oh. That's one running. It's like I save him for my face for no reason this time, okay. What card development, let's go. One. Nice. My guard put a lot of work in that thing actually. Make it run that way. Kind of a gamble, but that was really good. Gotta open the door though. There you go. Alright, one more in. Nice. I wish I had a jolt for this map, but you know. Hope she's still better overall, probably. Okay. I'm gonna vault down. Really? Oh, I almost got that. Yep. Amazing. What's the free hat? I'll take a chase as well. Nice. X ruined me. Nice. Good name though. Next time I like it tonight. I got a gen unfairly though, okay. That's bad. Oh, this is up actually. Oh, almost a big cat actually there. It's so useful having someone do some ready as well with the roll. What should you feel like? Oh, there we go, challenge done. Someone's ground hooking right now. Nope. I don't know think I went them. It was two. Come on, guard, please work. Hello. I just get to turn this. This should be his first turn, I think. I want to fight with him. I don't remember his outfit. Yeah, I know I've got Hector in me, so it's one of the Claudettes. I mean, I've got four gens and like six exam. I'm good. This is a W. Drop myself. Feeling it as well. Boss is well, so, but no. Bought a lot of time now. Ah, oh, so much time. Holding W if it was a map, man. Ball at least. Yep. You know what? I'm gonna leave you be. Hope someone's working on this. Flash later. Spooky. What's in here? Oh. In front of me. What? What? Ah! What the hell just happened? This seems fair. Oh, I'll go upstairs. What the hell? I swear if you're next to me, though. Whatever. It just confirms it wasn't. What you call it though? There's even more questions. Be a masterful Frodo if I lost. Absolutely, like, next level. Some gens, man. One's here, yep, nice. I'll go for her. One of the other Claudette was the one that I needed stacks from. Oh. Still good. Nice. Dead?
Trust me. Yep.
Duh, she's still wiggling. What's it over there? It's him. He's dead as well, I think. This wasn't dropped, really? Sucks for him. Flashlight? Yeah, it's so lucky. Where's the last two, I guess? Some haste. Ah, oh, whatever. This one here, I'm not gonna look around bushes for half an hour. Oh, you know what? That's fine. One of them pops in here, and I get a free hit. Just two gens, they could finish it, actually. This is a little bit of risk. Okay, I'm done. I'm almost done. There was definitely someone on this recently. Man, they're stealthy. They are immersed gamers. Yeah, scratch marks. It is okay. You can see for walls like that, but. That's not good for you, is it? Yeah, this is kinda GG. Oh. Don't trigger no way out. Please don't trigger no way out. Didn't trigger no way out. Nice. Someone touched the gates. Someone touched them. Huh. I don't know what she's got now. Oh, put up a hatch actually. Should have seen it earlier. Well, buff there. Okay, I don't know who she is. That's kind of cringe. Where is she? Like, actually, I've lost her. That's kind of insane. She went. This can't be happening. Five. Heard that one getting done. What? Okay, so it's here. Yeah, go for it. Should we make it? Should not make it. You wanna go like now? There you go, yeah. Almost time to out. That's one game. We got him. Sweet. Clawed every self crickets out. Of course. Oh, actually. I think I know why that game was so easy. Because it was filled with fours. The sword. What's that challenge? Oh, that one. Like my pants. Yeah. I feel pretty far into this. All these worthless clothes I've got to buy. So I can get this. Well, I guess I'll. More night. Get you the sword finally. Ooh, got my Kaya now. Hell yeah. Guaranteed wins. Didn't spell up a point. Sweet. So it's all 25. Okay. You just play the game. Don't go AFK. That's a strat. I like that. I can charge a net.
What's that? Well, oh damn, look at that. It's kinda nice. Can I dig it? Did I hit someone though? Oh well. Can't hit him. So yes, we are. Yeah, kind of nice to get it there, though. You know what, leave him be. Bell player. I'll be cracked. Damn, look at that. Nice. Ooh, okay. Oh, what? Window again, for some odd reason. Ooh. It's kinda nice, I guess, to handle as well. Something there. I guess I'm playing one inside this. Am I alright? I think so. Well, I took a chance. Oh. Think so. I don't know, ever, I think this actually. This is someone's touch to it now. Real quick. Yep, someone's touching this one now. Appreciate that, my man. Oh, no way. Actually insane. Not skill, but... the crit for him. Okay, that's good to know. Probably do another gen. Yep. Who is it? Okay. Never mind. Same mind games of myself, sir. So. I thought you took further. Sure, I'll give him that. Sure, I'll give you as well. Some sort of like. Maybe they're flashlights. Well, that was uneventful. I just spawned right next to her, but yeah, lucky. Ooh. Nice, we're just taking a tour of the map now. Ah! Went for the windows, so. A little confused there. Oh wow. Well, after this we're gonna hop off a little bit more combat. This is when I'm all over the camp and stuff, but yeah. Oh, feeling like that. That was kind of wishful. I'll kick it and just leave it. I'm gonna finish that dwarf, just stuck in it. Where is she? Hello? You what? That's a rip. Damn. This barracks worthless, man. A what? My game volume is really loud compared to my Pi one right now. They're all just hiding, I think. That's gonna work. Robert will get in as well. Maybe not. That's pretty safe too. Yeah. What? Where'd he go? There he is. Well, I tried, but yeah, I know it's kind of unlikely. Oh, if I can't play hard. But it's Halloween, so you can't make camping during events. Ready for them? Kind of BMP. No, I mean, I should have camped. Did it come in? Well, that's me for Dead by Daylight. I got Mortal Kombat ready for Rushes. Sweet. What's the priorities on? Oh. Oh, okay. No, wait, okay. I saw the drop right there. It's a weird. That's weird. That's just a charm, though.
don't think they ever go any good for drops on a
conquer.
Which was good because I don't like the idea of drops. It's dumb.
Fight. Local turn
on. Oh, bro. It took Mortal Kombat 11 offline. Nah, I don't think so. I'll take a second, I guess, so. I forget to turn off stream. Yeah, you take the game.
Cut characters. Characters.
I'll try a few different cards this year, I think, as well. Not today. Hey, I'll do it tomorrow, okay? I mentioned it to my channel, right? Hey, slow and steady, right? That one looks like a much cooler skin, but I don't know, I'm gonna try her. Yeah, we'll do Biggle. Liu Kang. Whatever my man's name is. Sweet.
Ranked set.
Yeah, where is he? Here we go. More? I have your name. Oh, for like your Twitch. Oh. Oh, wait 2 seconds. Okay. Jumped on me. Right there. Yeah. Oh. There you go. Thought. Could have hit me a little bit. It's on fire now. Oh, I meant to do that. There we go. One some boom. Okay, that's kind of cool. Thank you. He stomped his foot. Obviously does a lot of damage, you know. Easiest punch of my life. Something back here I could use actually, never mind. I'm dead.
Oh yeah.
Thanks for the free throw. I actually missed it. I'm frozen for so long as well. I don't know how you can miss anything. I think it just adds, it just extends some stuff when I'm on fire. I'm actually dead. Oh my god, I'm frozen. How do I finish hers? Yeah, it was too long. Yeah. You saw it like that one, but they hit a fireball. Yeah, this guy's kind of my style, I think. For beating Sub-Zero, you know? Almost like a hard counter. I don't even know he had a teleport. Of course it does. I was blocking, but okay. What? I was blocking, bro. Again. It's a small combo for you, bro. Just don't worry about it. Don't worry, you survive this. Cheap freeze, don't worry about it. Gonna uppercut each other to death. Oh, lucky.
Up.
Oh, I didn't book him. I didn't mean that, if you couldn't tell, but it's okay. I'll take winning. Maybe I'll just land the stage finale. maybe. I don't think there is, yeah. What's the friendship actually? How about that? My cat's back again, oh my god. My cat said where he's kinda gone. Pick it up. Oh, I'm dead actually. I probably should have saved that, but I mean, I don't do it too much. Nice, in the corner. Okay, I can break out that combo. Sweet. Can't be me. I never really beat her. I just grab you there. Oh yeah, go under it. Oh, yep. Oh, no way, bro. Absolute no skill. Oh well. You gotta win a game at some point. I mean, I think we'll play the noob card next. Fire. Oh. That kind of picks me out a little bit. I mean, I was blocking Booker.
We'll just give you the round, I guess. Don't overdo it. But that's okay. I don't need it. Oh well. We're even now, so don't be too excited. Okay. Look how high I am, and look how I don't go over it, but that's good. But you know, the better person took it.
You woke the dragon.
Yep, you woke the dragon, which is how do you feel? Finishers. Here we go. Woo! Let's get it. Before I dance, bro, I just flossed. Kids doing it is about the floss. I had to floss the guys. Woo! With the epic victory royale. There's slightly more damage actually. Deplorable. thought it was blocking long. Oh, man, I'm dead. Brilliant. What? I did a field blow. How did it not hit? Oh, I was blocking low. Well, you did something wrong there. Oh my god, I don't know what I'm doing, man. Oh, I think I'm happy there as well.
Oh, excuse me?
Oh. Oh my god. Nope. No! No, don't do it. He did it. Oh!
How the hell?
Okay. Yeah, I was, believe it or not. Wait. What? Oh, I. No, I. Well. I don't want to do it anyway.
Guess what's coming? Not felt a block, I'm saving it.
You fought a little bit, you fought. I was okay. No fireball. Oh, bro, look at that! I was punching you though. Yep. That's the best part of playing in the card if you score in a move.
Oh, I thought a combo, I don't know why. I'm an idiot. Oh, yep. I died for it. That's bad. I could grab you there, but damn it. What? How does that hit you? That move has like negative range. Technically, I can still kill you. Anything I could have, but I don't want to. Oh my god. Oh, he saw it. How is blocking man fun? Ooh, get a full punish, let's go. Be humbled. Big damage. Oh yeah. Oh. We should hit each other. Oh, I'm dead. Nope. No, I am. What? I accidentally killed a little. Dead though, yeah. I just felt a blow. Damage. Oh, yeah, that's what I'm gonna. I don't know what I was gonna do. I'm going to play the noob character. Where is the idiot? Oh. Oh, I like the whole black better. Oh, you got like a. You got the pay-to-win skin, okay. Oh, okay, dude. I mean, you can play however you like. You don't need to play him. Yeah, mix-up is always just uppercut. Or just always throw an ice block, even if I'm right in front of your face and I'm blocking. See when I'm jumping as well, when it's gonna miss me, just throw one anyway. That's what all the pros do. Oh, smoking's bad for you though, so I wouldn't want him. What the hell? I don't know what the hell I'm doing, but I'm kinda liking it. What? Look at that. I got like six people slapping at once. Seems like it cracks your skull open, so I'd avoid doing that. Oh. Look at that. He's like the Black Panther, bro. Look at that. Alright, can't then. Oh. That's a full punish, my friend. I'll kick him in the face a little bit. Oh. You know what, yeah, okay. That's not bad. Oh no, I was blocking this. Oh no way, the second I stopped blocking is why he froze it. I can't move to this. Oh! No, don't be throwing stuff, dude. That's my thing. How do you even block that? What the hell? Ah, oh, yeah, okay. I thought it was. It looks really OP though, but. Spammer. Oh, I was spamming my teleport move. She was bad. Oh, that's not a good teleport. We can't teleport instantly. I got some time crystals. I probably could have spent XMV if I had to guess. Because I guess a lot of them. Or new characters. It wasn't there, the teleport. Oh, yeah, okay. Nice. There we go. I will destroy you. Nice. Look at that. I just got a new guy as well. It's a shadow hooker. See it. Duh. Oh, Lord. Nice. Oh. Oh. I just killed all my guards. What? Oh. Way, bro. I will end you. Don't forget now? I don't think so. A running projectile. What? I can find that bit. This'll do. Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but. Okay, I don't know how you did that much damage, but okay. Just spam axes, bro, please. No, what? I'm pretty sure the chip would have killed you anyway, so. Nice, look at that. There you go as well. I mean, that seems kind of like cheating. I don't know how I got 4. That's kind of mid for time, I ain't gonna lie. Okay, I'm gonna improve a little bit. Same map as well, what they're trying to do. Same map, character, same guy, oh my god. This only mode is dead. Aww. Oh. We're just gonna figure out what elevation was for a second. Blocking, but okay. Really hurt the combo. Oh. Oh. He was spamming fit blow, bro. Look at that. Only noobs do that. Thank you. What? How's that punish, bro? What the hell? Watch him just side. Oh my god, bro. Didn't teleport, we're bad. Oh no, what? What I was blocking, Boko. Him getting tackles off. Like, I didn't think he'd actually have, like, the teleporting guys like that. Link in the story. Ooh. How do you do it, EX again? What button is it? Oh, I literally was trying to grab his bow. Easy. I left my free out of the corner, but you know what? You're welcome. Well, it's med a bit out there. Yeah. It's a bit like now, I think, after I've done that to you. Yeah. Oh my god. Once again. There we go. Oh, mechanics, make it down. Again. So. That was the worst attempt ever at that.
Yeah.
Easy. I'm dead.
What the? Oh.
No punish, oh my god. Let's kill. Nice. That. Still a way to do it. Nope, that's not either. I forgot to do a move. We have to do it as well. There we go.
Oven?
It doesn't get to you. I'm dead. I'm actually dead, okay.
Really?
I thought I'd hit you. Friendship. Oh. Really? It's still a blow.
Maybe if you had the range of a sniper, that would happen.
Oh, the fight with Smelly Socks. Well,
Rip.
Oh, what? That should hit you. For sure. Okay, that won't kill. Can I do the friendship? Oh, that's how you do it. Oh, I did it the wrong way, okay. Alright. That's a weird end screen, what the hell? We're just become darkness. I guess there's no Batman, he has to do it. Okay. I should go back, by the way. That's bad. Actually hits. No. Oh yeah, aims for the win, bro. Way backwards, but you know what? That works as well. Punish. Did each other, I guess. Oh. Well, that doesn't kill. Oh, I think we're dead. Quick, I think it's cheating. It's a good place, I'll just go through it. Serious, okay. Do I take that statement back or? Oh. Go for the thing. Miss calls. No, oh, I was trying to get that. Did you punish? Nice.
Back at you.
I'm dead. That just kills. Ooh. Oh my god. Yes. So you were going serious that game, right? Nope. Oh, I guess I did. Yeah, I did, okay. I was struggling a little bit. I beat you when you were going serious again. So now all the games will matter now, because I've just have to beat you. Well, you're not like to switch back to your main. That's my one rule. Nah, actually. Ooh, what the hell? Oh, no way. Your team chatter. I guess. Oh. Oh, that was my head. Oh well. It is what it is. Ooh. Ah, I knew we had to go for it as well. Let's go. Thanks for one of us, I guess, huh? Should be. Right in the background. Did rather our game not in our background. What's up? Oh, I tried the AFK shot him. Easiest game of my life. Look at this. Look at this noob get destroyed, man. Oof. Fatal blow combo goes hard. I was going for it as well. I was spamming it, bro. What the hell? Come on. I want Gravity Pack so badly. Look at him swapping, bro. Swapping because I figured him out. He knows. Well, we haven't played that. Good kind of. Yeah, he's a character in the story. I mean, he's dead, but... Yeah.
he's got chemical burn, Molotov cocktail. I read a joke there, but I don't want to. Got him. Hold up. Oh, well. Did he just blank a ball? I just picked up with that move, what the hell? It's got short range though. Which I guess is fair for a command grab. What the hell, black ball again? I would have thrown half the move there. Oh. This tally is pretty easy though. No position for tally. Yep. Thanks. You guys see he's got a headache? Good at headache. His head smashed in. Vig might as well. He's got a mighty Vig move. Oh. Oh, that there. Oh. Literally like Blanca and what's his face? I thought she's sweating there for a sec. I'm good. I just want to beat you for running the moves. I'm sorry, did you just go invisible? Yeah, I don't want that. I don't want none of that. You can do football and all, so you can do football combo, alright? Oh. No, I didn't mean as well.
Wow, you got me. Man, look at that. That's so lame. I can't change card until I'm at least one fail below. No, no, you can't let me. We'll just get back away. Come on, bro. Okay, bro's invisible. I don't know if they actually count that though when you're invisible. he's getting pressed about that. Bro goes invisible when I spam one move, you know? I'm blocking low, what the hell? Oh yeah. Oh, just... He's just like a Londoner. Okay. When you walked in the wrong alley in London.
Nice. Jeez.
Oh well, that's kinda cool. I like that one. I mean, I'm not spamming. Not spamming if it works. What's that? Quick, Oh no, I did one more. Damn it! I wanted to do it. I'm gonna die this time. I should do spam. The best thing about fighting games is not winning. It's making another person not enjoy playing. Oh, he's invisible. Oh, he's not. Oh, I messed up there. Ooh. Alright, that's what I'm doing now. No, you suck, dude. You can play with me spamming those as well. They're never this guy. I don't disrespect like that. Oh well.
Okay. That was fun.
Slot machines, yeah. Yeah, he's not happy. He lost all. Dude, I'm actually mad that I lost 200k. Because it's percentage based. It's like percentage based finds, it's like, come on. Like, really? I don't feel like I'm learning. Yeah, I'm learning. Come on, back up. Got him. Okay, well, now it's for a game. I'd say do invisible stuff. No way, bro. How could you count a fair ball? Oh. Okay. Get one. Nice. Not bad. Not bad. I might try to rob some people actually. I could talk a lot on the server, but don't use the bot. Maybe the player. There you go. Flip one. Oh. Oh. Welcome to London, bro. You're from Randy's bed. Oh, this is actually the best in the game. Hands down. Wow. Put some shrimp on the barber then, eh?
Oh, bro's really just spamming. I need that win though. Tomorrow? What? Oh, okay. I got you. I got you. Yeah, my bad. Yep, you're dead. Where'd I back up? Like, bruh. Oh, you suck. Just combo. Oh, he's stuck out of the counter. No. I'm in trouble. London, bro. You got some shrimp in the barley for me? Okay, there we go, there we go. Definitely a fatality. That's one of the fatalities of all time. I don't know about being good though. There we go. Instant just blank a ball. Okay, what? Bro was spamming grab so much there in the corner. There we go. Easy. Guess what's coming next? You know what's coming next. Thank you.
We're so lucky. We're so lucky that an exit would have killed. I wonder where the tune was coming from, Ferocious. Spamming. Always works. We're pretty much even. Cook dinner? What, in real life or in the game? Okay. Yeah, I'm fucking eating dinner. You're tired, bruv. Tomorrow though. Oh, I mean, I said that on purpose, obviously. Oh, okay. There we go. We're went invisible. Look at that. Who does that? That doesn't kill. Right. Ooh, one health. Literally one health. Oh. Oh. Well, I don't, he doesn't get the bullet damage, so it's okay. Well, damn. He turned up. Probably said, oh, it's my last game, and then just was like so try hard at the end. You know I'm only gonna hit you in invisible. Come on. See? Okay, we don't do it twice though. I don't like that when you do it twice. Oh, I'm dead. Yeah, I just use. I suppose. Is that last? Was actually the last one? well, you got lucky. And if I knew the last one, I'd go full tryhard, obviously. But you know. Yep. Did you ever go full ferocious future? Fight. Join the Discord as well, like below. On my Discord, like the Discord, hell yeah. Didn't, I mean...
Preferably you join on Twitch though. Got some coins. Oh, I got 50 hearts. It's a big increase. Right, what? Is it Halo Football? Do I need to be healing for it or? You know what? Yeah, I'm done for Halo Football. Oh, yeah. I haven't played a multiplayer game in a while. I mean, I think I can play Halo, but yeah, I appreciate it. This is kind of shooting people. GG's. Enjoy your dinner. Yeah, thanks for watching. I'll be there tomorrow. With Halo, I guess. Peace. Good night.